issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Will County in northeastern Illinois until 4:30 p.m. At 3:48 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Wilmington, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazard: golf ball size hail and 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Manhattan around 4:05 p.m. Peotone around 4:20 p.m. Money around 4:30 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Cimarron, including the following: Interstate, Interstate 57 between mile markers 326 and 332. Prepare immediately for large hail and deadly cloud-to-ground lightning. Seek shelter inside a well-built structure. Stay away from windows. This is no